Some RIT students get into the groove today to help people understand a technology used in a popular gaming system. RIT students studying emerging themes in interactive technology organized Kinectapalooza to showcase the Kinect. It's a camera-based Microsoft product designed to allow users of the Xbox 360 game console to play games with gestures and body movements instead of a physical controller. One group has modified it to control Google Earth.
So we use the Kinect, and there's several other projects that are happening. So we have another team that uses a fly-through copter. They interface with that. We have another team that is using the Kinect to interface with a Facebook app, so you can see clothes and whatnot on yourself if you hold it up. So there's several devices that we are able to connect with.
Microsoft is supposed to release a SDK, that's a software development kit, for it today. That's the official software to use to play with it, but there's already any number of packages out there been created by students, hobbyists, professors to do a wide variety of tasks.
Kinectapalooza runs noon to 2 at the Center for Student Innovation on the RIT campus. It's free and open to the public.